Let us therefore bear in mind that God ordained marriage for the welfare and happiness of the people whom He created. Brother Stephen to his wife, Sister Abigail.